Business Channels. My name is Seva. WayKen is an ISO 9001 certificate custom mechanical parts manufacturer. We provide on-demand manufacturing service for metal and plastic parts from prototype to production. But we don't just make parts. We make them better by applying a variety of surface treatments to improve their appearance, performance, and durability, including laser etching, anodizing, powder coating, metal plating. Today, I'm going to talk about our major finishing service. CNC machine parts will have mounts that follow the path of the cutting tool. The machine finish is a smooth surface without polishing work. Only needs a little hand work to clean the burrs. The parts could be finished and delivered quickly soon after of the machine. Anodizing helps to reduce corrosion, increase surface hardness, and improve resistance to wear. This process serves both functional and cosmetic purposes. There are two main types of anodizing. We normally use type 2 anodizing, which allow us to add the tints and dyes to their looks. Type 3 is also available for surface that needs to extra hard. For low value productions, we will send the color samples, including the color range, to our customer for confirmation before productions and use it for reference to control the color resistance. Beam blasting means to spray some type of abrasive media onto the wall pieces. It adds a uniform matte surface finish on a machine part, removing the mass of tools and sandpapers while preparing them both mechanically and chemically for the later surface finish. Blasting also imparts unique texture, frosting, and pebbling. In general, for consumer industries, our customer will choose applying blastings while anodizing to reach a cosmetic requirements like this part. Powder coating is a strong, well-resistant surface finish that is compatible with all metal materials, which adds a thin layer of the protective polymers on the surface of the parts. It uses the clonal discharge phenomenon to make the powder coating absorb on the machine parts, which is a strong, well-resistant finish. The typical surface varies from about 50 to 150 micrometers. Metal plating is a metal finish that involves a coating of the metal parts with a very thin layer of another metal or metal alloy in order to protect from corrosion or oxidation of the base part to change its cosmetic appearance. Zinc, nickel, zinc, and chrome are all the common plating metals. Okay, that's some of the common surface treatments. If you have similar projects, please feel free to contact us. We provide some integrated parts finishing service to meet your diverse needs. With our experience, in-house skills, and advanced facilities, we try our best to ensure the color, textures, gloss, and surface finish of the parts and exceed your expectations. See you next time.